see a lot of people. It's actually, you know, there's a town, the city where I live. It's been, it was very, very quiet in terms of criminality, but now the chances of, you know, going outside as a woman and getting raped have been increasing a lot. And there's also a lot of catcalling. And well, my answer to those are just, I have a yeast infection. Also say that to people trying to sell me stuff, you know, outside. Yeah, I remember one day a girl was like, hey, do you have 5 euros to give each month for discos or discos? I said, no, don't. Because usually, those are 5 euros I don't have. I don't mean to be a bitch. And usually I'm not a bitch because when someone tries to talk to me, like, I know they are doing their jobs. And, but honestly, when they say it's only 5 euros, yeah, but the thing is, I have some problems, you know, with, how I take care of my money. Sometimes I'll be just buying and buying and buying. It goes with my bipolar disorder, you know, when I'll be like super excited, suddenly, you know, I would be feeling super rich. And it got me in a bit of troubles. And also, so when they ask me for some money, or just when they come to me, you know, you can recognize them because they have blue vests or orange vests. And like when I see someone, I'm just walking, you know, and if I see them, you know, like in front of me or something like that, I will walk and I will, you know, like not turn around, but I will treat them like a roundabout. I will like, and most of the time I have my headphones on, so I can't hear you. I can't. I do the same with men trying to talk to me. So beautiful, oh my god. Ah, what's your number? You know, whistling as if I was a dog. When they try to talk to me, I'm just like, oh shit, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I'm like, you know, I'm like, and they're like, take it off, and I'm like, I can't. So yeah, it's a chances, you know, of getting assaulted are quite high, but if you are going home and it's 1 a.m, you're okay. I mean, I'll be okay because my building is surrounded by balls and just, you know, people being outside and drinking, so I can walk, and there are so many people, you know, no one is talking to me. It's okay. My apartment is right at the top of the building, so at the third floor. I don't hear anything. I mean, listen to this. The only thing you can hear is my computer. It's way too loud. Way too loud computer. But yeah. It's still very late, and I know if I go downstairs, it will be very loud, and a lot of people will be outside, especially because it's Friday night. So yeah. So My 4G. since I've been making ASMR. I know that, so what's in my bag?